boy. The last pitch, what was the last pitch? A little firm.
Who's on the left?
This is Ryan. This is... yeah. Ryan, it stayed way out here. Get that thing out. Tell yourself you want to get it out to here. You really let it go way back behind you. Go out of a stretch. Once you've gone through three sets, then go out of a stretch.
What?
After the first time or wind up, right?
Oh, yeah, I did.
If you went out of stretch, then switch it now to wind up. Whichever you didn't do the first time.
Yeah. Reminds me a lot of Steve Johns when we were here.
I don't think I ever saw him.
Same type of wind up.
Nice. You can't hit that pitch.
Oh, I died for that fastball.
Yeah, you ground up the short on it all day.
Oh, yeah.
I hear you. Then one fly by.
Change up. Which one do you like the best right now, Ryan?
Change up.
Yeah, it's really good. Down, it's got some dip to it.
Daniel!
Can never get them together. It's either one or the other.
Good.
There you go.
Back out of the window?
Yeah.
Ow, cutter!
The idea is to get below the screen without hitting the dirt. Every time they don't do it, I just put a little check and then.
You're talking about a two-plane fastball, two-plane pitch, yeah?
Yeah. You can live down there as opposed to.